I don't know what any of that means. Ah, they have Apollo Washington duo. Actually, it could be Apollo Bologna. Little Washington solo. Ugh, my hands are cold. I could be pregnant. See, I told you, Jeff Finlay's gone offline. I'm the best. I'm sorry, Frost. It's not my fault. I had a more detailed, it's not my fault, but I lost it. Pull it to here. Pull the buff to where I'm so taunting. I don't offer lessons currently. That is correct. Oh god. No. Yeah, pull it back. Yeah, pull it. Okay, we're just gonna. That's how that works. Pretzels, that's the mid lane. You come over here. Yes, there we go. Come here, buff. Oh god, Pretzels lag. Down, 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 down. Run, Pretzels. Yo, Jeff Hindler, thanks so much for the host, baby. Yo, evil bunny, welcome back. Thanks so much for the resub. Baby cakes. Ooh, girl. My auto attack didn't hit. Ow! They got archers do like millions of damage. Thanks so much for the 7-month resub, evil bunny. I wonder if I should have got my mark there. I don't enjoy laning in Shingdon. It's kind of just annoying. Why do my auto attacks keep going under him? I don't understand that. That's the second time my auto attacks haven't hit him in the air. Is that a change? Well, that one just missed by me, but the other ones, I don't think so. Right between them. Your right tower is under attack. But I don't know. He's going in a more early game build than I am. So as long as I don't fall behind, we'll win this lane. Oh no, oh no. Hopefully Obix is not here. I was trying to play like halfway there because I didn't know if Obix was here, so I didn't want to use any abilities on Apollo in case Obix popped her head around. Because Obix would do a lot more damage than Apollo this stage of the game, unless Apollo is his passive. So like stunning an Obix off of him would be a lot more important than stunning Apollo. Oh, that feels bad. Oh. Oh, this is all feels bad. We the police, sucker. Oh, God. That's how you turn, baby. Let me back. I love you. Why do I have two health pods right now? That was a really good turn by Pretzels. Pretty sure he baited intentionally and got pulled intentionally. This out here is just god.
Yeah.
I farmed a lot of damage from my ult there. Look at Pretzels. Pull and bust better than Jeff Hindler does. Just kidding, Jeff, I love you. Actually, he doesn't have boots, so I should be fighting him right now. Ow. Yeah! An enemy has been slain. Dang. Oops. You know what's not enjoyable? First games of the day. Those are not enjoyable. I could have killed this guy so easy on the last wave. All I did was just stun him. Hiya! But no, I did not make those noises in the SPL. It would be a little distracting to my teammates. But I was like, yeah, yeah! Every time I shot. Oh god, I suck so much. Save me. Oh god, there's a guy behind me. I want to get pulled. Oh god. We have like 19 wards, and he's still rotated behind me. That feels bad. I did have the awareness of a squirrel right now, so that could be why. God, that was hilarious. Oh, that was. Your left tower is under attack. Banana. Are you guys actually trying to do gold in front of me? Like, come on, man. Yeah. That was just dumb. You wanna see what's dumb? Jumping into a tower. For no one that's here. Where'd he go? No, it was a joke. I didn't want to actually do this. Well, I just pulled the creeps and I was like, hey, we're doing your purple buff. Come stop us. Okay, he's gonna come stop us. Boom, sucker! Okay, see you later. Retreat. I'm sorry, Pretzels, I killed you. On my base. Ally has been slain. Oops. Bear up, boop, boop. Hi-ya! Aww. What? No! It was a joke! Leave me alone. If that third hit, would it? An enemy has been slain. Enemy missing, middle. I just choked on my swallow. Not things you should be saying on a Twitch stream. Number one.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Hopefully this guy is an ult me. That would make me sad. If he ults me, I'll be dead. Yay! Yo, Dutron, how you doing, baby? You gotta kill that minion wave, man. I gotta get the lane right now. See, by ulting the minion wave, I was able to do the back harpies and get the lane. And I'm not going to be forcing a fight on him in the next 30 seconds because his build's a lot stronger than mine at the moment. Hey, Nicola. Once I get Soul Eater, I'll start punching him in the mouth with my mouth. But he has a lot more HP.
Yeah!
I lied about the whole, like, not forcing a fight on him thing. Cause I'm who ye, sucker! If I would have hit his jump with my jump, instead of missing his jump with my jump, I would have killed him. Feels bad. But I'm gonna take your purple buff. Cause I suck. Should I rotate on that Obelix? Come to me. Why is she alive for so long? I can't shoot off fireworks while I'm in combat. That was so off. Hey, old Vipers. You stop.
Yeah!
Where's this bounce, bro? I missed? Oh god.
No! Why? Why are you here now of all times to be here?
Why now of all times are they here? Feels bad. Awelix, Apollo, Agni Bombs.
You can do it, Isis! Kill everyone! Silence the Shington! Run around in circles!
Oh god.
Oh, the long range swing and a miss! Why now?
Hey, they didn't do gold. No, I just shouldn't have jumped on that. That was played.
Good god, where was that going?
Your middle tower is under attack. Excellent.
I should have turned on the heat in my apartment. Nah, you should be dead. You should be dead. Now I don't want to die again. Oh, I'm gonna die again. But so are you. Why are you looking at me? There's like four teammates in your face. Okay, we're not actually diving this. We're just here to scare you. Hey, it's unexpected. Hey, Void Capture. Hey, Vote MBK. How you pals doing? Alright, we're gonna pull the buff here. On my way. Right here! Oh, only a third one hit. That feels bad. Oh my gosh, he dashed in! Everyone, kill him! Oh wait, it's not me. Oh, I missed. Got the creep. That bear pretzel lane synergy.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
Oops, I missed the gold fury. No, use those spear balls on the enemies. This is not the. He's behind us. No one gonna go on this guy? I mean, it's a girl, but. Obelix is dead. Look at that team fight. My hands are so cold. That's not what I wanted to say. Well, someone can go do the mid harpies and do the stuff while we do this. Oh, I need gold. I need 100 gold. Can I jump this wall? Why can you jump that way? That's such a thick side of the wall. If I get ulted by Apollo and die, I'm gonna be sad.
Be careful.
Okay, that's a little.
Right lane. This
is don't die, Isis! No, I did not avoid capture, but I heard Mango got second. I think I bought Ascension Ward this game.
There's more where that came from. Watch out.
I'm coming, baby. I'm pretty sure there's people here. How do I miss that? Ugh, that's disgusting. I know why, because my hands are like icicles.
Enemy spotted. Here it goes.
What are you doing? Ban up.
Spotted.
I'm making Hu Yi look pretty difficult right now. That feels bad.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
I think Shing Chen's actually easier to kill at the Paul. I'm pretty sure I just said at the. Kill the tower first. Baited. Run away, Jermaine.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Can someone come be my personal hand warmer? So you can hit Hu Yi abilities. You have to have warm hands to hit Hu Yi abilities. And I do not. Oh, did he shoot off firework? I was looking at chat. I'll shoot off firework.
Your middle tower is
there it is. Woo. Let's go oboe. Oboe sounds like fun. Just playing an oven, aw, it's a genius. How to be warm forever.
Be careful. Watch out.
Pretty sure it's cold hands, bad circulation. Evil llama. Not how many children I know of. Oh my gosh! Ugh. I think Hero just pulled my mouse cord and just made me look at the... No! He's just staring. You know what you've done, you're sitting on my mouse cord. Hero, you're sitting on my mouse cord. Look out for my sick oboe 1v1 potential.
Falling back. Enemy missing middle. Enemy missing right.
We have the entire police force.
Be careful, left.
What?
On my bait.
That was the worst ultimate I've ever ulted. Well, I guess I could have beat that. Oh god. If I didn't have the worst ultimate of all time in there, we probably could have fought that. Or beat the Elixir. I was like, oh, I'm on the ground, I'm fine. What are you doing on top of my computer? You just like it because it vibrates. Dude, my oboe did about 40 damage there, which is a pretty good amount. Oboe 2, or charge bow, is like the worst item in the game.
Be right back. I will walk.
Yeah, charge bow doesn't do anything except for attack speed. Basically, its passive is, like, worthless. He was trying to climb on my chair from the PC, and all I see are just, like, his paws. It's, like, barely touching my... No, that's my cord! No, it keeps dodging me. Alright, so in 100 gold, 150 gold, oboe will do things. No!
Apollo right? Why is he right lane? Here we go, this is it. The old trans obo combination. No, I'm coming, friends. I'm coming. Oh, that's a good ult. Oh, he beats. Obo! 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 Give me the pen! He took my pentakill! My obo pentakill! Why would he do that? Hero, why would he do that? Oh, I'm so sad. He just... Why are we not doing fire? Why are we not doing gold? Why is middle tower what we're doing? You see how much damage Obo did there? That was the easiest Obo Penta of my life. And chat was all, oh this build sucks. Oh, flip you chat. You saw how much work Obo did there. What do I build? What's a fun item? Shifter shield? Void shield? Hero, that's my freaking headphone cord. No. No, bad kitty. That's my discipline for you. You're a bad kitty. What about Frostbound? What about Ickable? That sounds wonderful. You just build a pro match? If I was 3,000 gold above the enemy ADC in a pro match, something would be going wrong. Look at this attack speed. Do you wonder how much work Jotuns would have done there? I'm probably gonna sell Ickable later. Oops. You're right, I do need more bows. I should sell Executioner for golden bow. I like the Legolas. Come back, friend. Yeah. Beads 1 was worth it for that kill. Come here, wave. Now I suck. I'm coming for you, Apollo. Don't turn around. America! This was not my smartest decision. No. No. No.
Shut down.
Look at that, 2,000 gold to spend on nothing. Alright, Nicole, you served me well.
An ally has been slain.
What do I want? Do I really, really want? Hero? No. Bad kitty.
Was that Shield the Underworld? No, I think it was dead. He, like, procced it afterwards.
Will Pretzels get the solo kill?
I should have changed pose. Dang. Oh, the attack speed feels bad. Look at this. Look at this. My buff clear sucks. Oh, this homie just dashed. Wait. I don't know why I ulted there, actually. Why did I ult there? My brain thought that was good ult for like a split second, so I went with it. What? Come back. Why does he have Divine Ruin? I guess Ice is so big. Me. Pretty sure Gold Fury out trades me. This build. Without Ickable, she does. Ken size is not the best objective item. Oh, you're right. Bancroft's divine.
Retreat.
I'm not pulling this. Oh, this Bologna's dead. She might ult over to... Nah, she's too far now. Time to farm player damage! Oh, my hands are so cold! My self messaged me? Oh, I didn't see it. Was he like, you wanna play Smite? He did. I did not see that.